I take it you have concerns.
I can think of a few.
You're only escalating matters.
You expect us to believe you're going to fight your own children?
I can't deny my responsibility for what Valen and Arkan have become. I have to end their bloodshed.
What did you see in Valkorion that you had children with him?
You say he was a homicidal tyrant, but that isn't the man I knew. He was benevolent, wise, even kind. At least at first. We never agreed on how the children should be raised, and over time, more distant, more cold. I was afraid for what the children would become. But when I decided to leave, they chose him. I couldn't force them.
You've been lying to us all this time. Now you give us this woe is me story, and we're supposed to take your word for it?
You don't have to take my word. You can ask the Immortal Emperor himself.
I am not him. I am myself.
When Valkorion was in charge, he wasn't fixated on waging war. If we can get him back on the throne...
Valkorion is a world devourer.
He brought direction and stability to Zakul.
Trust me, Koth, you don't know him like I do.
No, you don't know him like I do.
Neither of you know him like I do.
Try sharing a little less.
That isn't what I meant.
Interruption. The Republic Astromech has established contact.
T7, what does he have for us?
Report. A criminal meatbag on Zakul has been in search of the gravestone. This Lady of Sorrows alleges she can establish a dialogue with its computers.
Lady of Sorrows? Good luck with her.
I take it she's trouble.
She's an information broker. Acts as her own enforcer. Never apprehended. So yes, trouble. She operates in Zakul's old world district. I know it better than anyone. I'll escort you.
I have a feeling we'll find things to talk about on the way.
One or two.
It's worth a try, this Lady of Sorrows. But I'd like a word before you leave.
Who thought the Lady of Sorrows would be the key to figuring you out? Destiny calls.
Now that the truth is out about Valkorion, there's a shortage of trust. I need you to find it within yourself to try. Not an easy task. Koth believes in Valkorion. Senya withheld vital information. Neither one trusts the other. That's why you must act as an example.
You really think they're trustworthy?
I'm too much of a realist for absolute trust, especially after Zaiost, but I know their intentions are sound. May the Force serve you well out there.
Thank you.
fluctuations. Relays are gunked up or something. May have to clean out the junctions.
An infestation. If they'd grown any bigger, we'd have more to worry about than spotty power.
I'll take it upon myself to eradicate these hostile stowaways, Master. Once I have gathered additional munitions, I will scour the ship.
Oh, easy! We can have you blasting through the hull left and right. Appeasement.
You employ nice blunt force instruments instead. Would that make you feel safer?
Not really.
Next time, you're on cleanup detail.
ahead is...
I want to know more about your relationship with Valkorion.
The story really isn't as outlandish as whatever you're imagining. We met after I earned a place in his elite guard. I never hesitated to speak my mind, which caught his attention, I suppose. He was fascinating, bold, always completely certain of his next step.
If I were describing you, I'd say the same things.
You're flattering me, but yes, somehow we had a fair bit in common. What we had wasn't a child's notion of romance, but we were happy. Then Arkin and his brother Sexen were born. I loved them so much. But no matter what I did, they wanted nothing to do with me. And Valkorion wanted nothing to do with them. His mind was somewhere else. He barely spoke, barely acknowledged any of
it. Was she really dangerous, even as a child?
She made furniture move while she was still in the womb. Tore droids apart as a toddler. Once a guard dropped a ball she tossed, Valen crippled him. I confronted Valkorion. His daughter needed help. His sons needed him. His solution was to cage Valen's mind. Most of her power was locked away, along with most of who she was. He ignored the rest of us outright. I couldn't stand by and watch. I gathered the children. I tried to tell them we needed to go. They laughed and called me weak. Even as children, even with Valen's power restrained, the three of them together were still far more powerful than me. I couldn't force them to go. So, I left.
I can't imagine how hard that must have been for you. Devon, what do you have for us?
The Lady of Sorrows is wanted for murder and theft of state secrets, among other charges. The knights have hunted her for years. No one's come close.
I'm sure the three of us will manage if we work together.
You may not believe this, but it's rare for someone to escape a knight's justice.
And when that someone is the knight's own child.
We'll find out, won't we? Could I... Is it possible for me to talk to him? To Valkorion?
I don't think it works that way, exactly.
Lots of things live down here. Few of them friendly. We should be careful. You know your way around a fight, T7. I don't doubt it. We'll trade stories sometime. Could use a break. Thank you.
Extermination efforts aboard the gravestone have been slower than anticipated, Master. It seems quite unnecessary that I clean up the creature's remains. They clearly serve as an effective warning to other potential stowaways. But Master Retainer was quite insistent, so the ship will be quite clean upon your return.
This is the old world as most Sakulans know it. A place to mingle with the rabble and then go home to brag about it. One big party. I have a contact nearby. Need to go alone.
Does this mean you're back to Ruthless Enforcer, Senya?
Yes.
I had always intended to visit the old world. I thought I would have the time. Delightful.
You couldn't have mentioned Senya was the mother of your children.
I wanted to see what she would do. In the end, she chose to place her trust in you and your associates.
She'll make a powerful ally.
Intelligent, skilled, confident, and fearless. Oh, she does not give in.
Call for High Justice Phelan. She'll want to know who I just spotted.
I'm on my way.
of Zildrog's claws!
Zildrog. Cultists longing for the return of a mythical serpent god. Used to be they were just a nuisance. Now they're militant.
Good show! Absolutely wonderful!
People for real.
Their lives are uneventful. No hardship. They come here to feel something. There you are. Sicking heralds on me, Reg? Not too bright.
No, it wasn't me. The heralds run the old world now. They made a deal.
With Arkan? What kind of deal?
Heralds keep crying down, and the knights keep out. You stick around, they'll blame it on me. You gotta go.
Tell me where to find the Lady of Sorrows first.
Some kind of joke, right? I'll take my lumps from the heralds over the lady any day.
And where do I fit on that list?
What?
You know what I can do, Reg. Need another reminder?
If Senya doesn't get what she wants, believe me, I will.
Wait a minute, wait! I was gonna say, you don't want to mess with the lady. Then I was gonna say, but hey, that's your prerogative. You've always been square with me. I'll be square with you. Don't gotta hit me.
Where is she?
I don't know. But I do know who to talk to. There's a data seller at Market Station, Mona Gale. She works with the lady all the time.
Mona Gale. All right. Sorry. Let's go.
Guess who I found?
The Outlander?
Right under our noses in the old world.
Alone?
Oh no. That's the best bit. Mother is here too. Shouldn't we go say hello?
Why would they escape only to return? Let them do what they came here for. I'll see that they don't dawdle.
Thank you. discussing why anyone would attack the spire and kill all those people.
Not far from where I ended a mugging ring one time. Good memories. The arena fights are brutal. I'd shut them down if I could.
Mr. Wenden.
Six in a row. Random matchups. You have to have it in, Mona. Tell me.
Enough data at your disposal and anything's possible. Want to see if seven's your lucky number?
Scamming citizens isn't legal, Mona Gale.
I'm not scamming anyone. And knights have no authority here.
Yes, you are. And I don't care. The Lady of Sorrows. Where is she?
If I knew where to find my most lucrative, reclusive, and dangerous meal ticket, I wouldn't give that up for one night and whatever you're supposed to be.
I am a Dark Lord of the Sith.
I have no idea what that is. It sounds made up, don't you think?
People of Sakul, this is your Emperor. Hear me.
This should be good.
The criminal who plunged our great spire into darkness and chaos has finally been identified. The craven outlander who assassinated your immortal emperor, my dear father, has escaped custody and remains at large, aided by a rogue knight of Zagul. These deadly agitators were last sighted in the old world. If you encounter them, contact an authority figure immediately.
So, where were we?
You were about to tell them where to find the Lady of Sorrows.
Except I can't. I really can't. I don't even know how to reach her. She only ever contacts me. But she does occasionally meet with the Heralds in Breaktown. They have some kind of truce. That's the best I can do. Just don't agitate us.
How about you stop taking advantage of others?
Sure. Whatever you say.
Breaktown's the underbelly of the underbelly. No mingling there. Only corruption and torment. You know, we might owe Arcana thank you for unintentionally helping us. That announcement really brought you some clout.
If this is unintentional help, I'd hate to see what it looks like when it's on purpose.
Even when the Knights policed the Old World, we never lingered around here for very long.
I can see why.
I know where the Heralds are headquartered, but they won't give up any information willingly.
Even Zealots have their breaking points.
That they do.
They seem determined to meet you. No, I told them Breaktown, but that's all. Like, I want to get on your bad side.
You, Gale. You've seen the fugitives.
Come on, you know how this works. You give credits, I give information.
We know they were sent here. Tell us everything, or end up like your associate.
What associate?
I believe his name was Reg something.
You know who I work for.
And you know who we work for.